My sis got a few ribs removed just to get this shirt. She said,
bitch, I got it in a size too small. I gotta do something to make it fit because I'm not returning it.
Welcome back to Nene's Planet. How are you guys doing? What's Gucci? What's Liddy? What's Happington. Your eyes are not deceiving you. Yes, we are back with another CC haul. I don't know if this is part 5, part 6, bitch. It's in the title. I don't know yet. This is basically CC that I've been had in my game, but I just didn't do a CC haul to show you guys what it was. That is what we're going to be doing. This is my sim, Jacqueline. She's so fucking pretty.
Look at her just looking around. She's so fucking gorgeous.
So firstly, we're going to start off with some hair. This hairstyle right here. So I got this hairstyle from J Sims, and you can change the color of the hat, baggy hat, but the bundles in the back. This is another hairstyle that I got from J Sims. You guys probably seen this in my Chocolate City LP with Kamaya. She was actually wearing this exact hairstyle right here. These two hairstyles are new. These two are from Kiko Vanity. Yes, they're so cute. There's this hairstyle too, bitch. I love that little bang in the front. That's cute as fuck. And I really like it in this pink, bitch. This pink is screaming at me. This pink is bomb as fuck. I am so mad about this hairstyle right here. I think this hairstyle is from Pooh. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but the hair is pretty as shit. Like, the edges come with it and all of that. Everyone has been telling her, like, the CC is, like, acting up in the game, but it's not for her. I'm not sure what's going on. But this is the hair. It is so cute. Look at this pink, giving me Shark Boy and Lava Girl vibes. So, these two hairstyles are from Munchkin. These are the Normani Motivation hairstyles. If you watched her video, this is the exact hairstyle that she had in the video, girl. Of course, I got some more hairstyles from Ebonics. This is a really cute updo. Some come with edges, some don't. You can have like different color braids and shit with the black roots. I've always seen this hairstyle on her website, but I never just decided to download it. But once I downloaded this shit, bitch, this is cute. Little curls at the end, got the little curly dreads and stuff, got the cute little top knot bun and a straight dress in the back. Real cute. Pigtail hairstyles from Ebonics, real cute. I really like the double pigtails. My favorite one out of all the Indecisive Sims hairstyles that I'm about to show y'all, like, this is the cutest fucking one right here, hands down. Like, I fucks with this heavy. I have not used these hairstyles on any of my Sims just yet, but I definitely will sooner. Ooh, y'all see this? This is probably my second favorite. It may make your Sim's head look big as shit. Like, it's giving me IMVU vibes, but it's cute. This hairstyle right here, a lot of you guys have been asking me about this hairstyle. I got this hairstyle from watching Alexis Ariel's video. She did like a create a sim of these two gorgeous ass sims, and she had a link to the folder that she used, and this hairstyle was in the folder. So if you guys want this hairstyle, I will leave the link to her video in the description box. So yeah, that's basically it for the hairstyles. So I'm going to go ahead and go into the clothing. So let's start with full body since we already there. Okay, so this is a really cute, I don't know how to describe it, kind of like a mesh dress. This is from Nitro Panic. This set right here, I'm in love with the set, especially this pink. This is actually from Kiko Vanity. Okay, this set is also from Kiko Vanity. Look at these, look at this pink, bitch. This little set is from Iconic, and you can change like the style of it, you can change colors and stuff. I have this dress, Iconic, on deck. Look at this wee dress. Yes, bitch. Of course, they have other designs, but this is my favorite. Okay, next we have this cute ass bathing suit. Yes, sis, come through with the abs. Really, really cute. You can change the color, the design of it. Then we have this dress right here, y'all. This dress. I'm going to keep saying it. This dress. This is definitely for like someone's party attire, or I mean, it could be every day. Next, we have this two-piece set right here. Iconic and Nitro Panic. bitch, you can't go wrong. Look at this bee. And then next we have this cute little set right here. It says little bitch. I love that. But you, of course, you can change the colors if you want to. And then this dress is also from Iconic right here. If you guys watch my Runaway Teen Pregnancy Challenge, you are familiar with this dress right here. And then we have this set right here from Iconic as well. You can change the colors. Y'all get where I'm going with this. You can change the designs of them. And then last but not least, we have this little set from Iconic as well. I also got this dress from Nitro Panic. And I think that's about it. I didn't get too much of anything new. So now let's go to the top and bottoms. So I got these shirts from, well, not shirts, but like tops from Iconic. These are all from Iconic as well. Yes. So, ooh, girl. My sis got a few ribs removed just to get this shirt. She said,
bitch, I got it in a size too small. I gotta do something to make it fit because I'm not returning it.
I got this little shirt from Nitro Panic. This kind of like scarf shirt. And now for the bottoms, I got these jeans from Graffiti. I'm not fucking sure. I use these all the time. They're just some really cute boyfriend jeans. Let's actually move on to shoes. Okay, so shoes. Oh, I actually got these shoes right here. I got these off of the Sims resource. I'll try to find the exact link. And then also I got these boots from Nanine. They're just these really pretty platform boots. And yeah, y'all, honestly, everything else is quite the same. There's even some stuff that I showed y'all in other CC hauls that I don't even have in my game right now. Y'all seen most of my CCs so far. That is basically it for like all of my updated CC and stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to go ahead and hit that like button, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe and turn your notifications on so you can get notified of my next video. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. I ain't never been poor. Used to play Sims 4.